and his power and his mercy and how he's kept me.
Yes,
when I went to the altar when I was about 12 years old, he put a joy in my heart. He touched me. I knew I touched the Lord because when I went home, I had a joy. Yes. When I got the Holy Ghost, I had a greater joy.
Yes,
I was so happy. It was like I was in the clouds for months and months and months. And my brother Todd, he said, you can stay there. He said, you can, there's levels you can get in the Lord.
Yes.
And if you get up this high, people kept saying I was crazy because I stayed so happy. But he said, there's levels you can get in the Lord and stay there. And stay there.
Yes.
He is so good to me. We came home from Orlando and the traffic was so bad. It was so bad and the traffic scares me. But I was driving and I was in the car, I was in a good seat, I was safe. And I got to thinking about Jesus. How when he was on this earth, he had to walk. He had to walk from place to place. Probably all night he had to walk to be in another place that he's supposed to be the next morning.
Yes.
I didn't have to walk. I had a nice air-conditioned car. Mm-hmm. But if you get to thinking about what Jesus went through for us,
yes,
what he went through for us,
yes.
I read a scripture yesterday that said he was a man of sorrow and he knew grief.
Yes.
Well, we know grief and we know sorrow,
yes.
But we also have the Lord to help us through all the sorrows and all the grief we go through. He's still right there.
Yes.
Like his father was with him, but he still went through the grief and he went through the sorrow because he wanted to prove we could do it.
Yes.
He wanted to prove that if he could do it, we could do it. I am so glad for the Lord today.
Amen.
I am so happy
Amen.
For the Lord today
the Lord.
That he gave me a chance.
Yes.
Brother Keith brought up something Friday night, and I thought of the song. And he put something deep within that I might overcome all sin.
Yes.
And that was his spirit that he gave me, that he had, the same spirit Jesus had, to overcome, he put in me when I received the Holy Ghost. That I might overcome all sin, little and big.
Yes.
I read another scripture that said, if you do the little sin, it's just as big as the bad sin. Sin is sin.
That's right.
But he came, he gave us life, he put something deep within me that I might overcome all sin. And that's my desire.
Praise the Lord. Praise